Okay guys, we're here at the abandoned St. John Seminary. So this is just one of the buildings, and there's at least 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, like 6 different buildings here. And yeah, this used to be like a Catholic school, or yeah, it's a seminary, but they abandoned it for a reason I can't remember right now. But yeah, so this is it. This is just one of the buildings. Just look how nice the buildings were. It's kind of crazy. And then they just leave it and abandon it. But yeah, so yeah, let's look more over there. So we're finally here. We're actually here. Oh my goodness. We are actually here. Everywhere. If I was going to abandon place, I wouldn't trash it like this, honestly. This is kind of embarrassing. Oh my goodness. So this is one of the first abandoned places, or the second technically, but this is one of the first like actual like building places. It's actually quite nice. Imagine going to school here. It'd be awesome. Awesome. Go to school here. Like a nice little courtyard area. Yeah. It would be super nice. But I just don't like the fact that people had to trash the place. Look, windows are broken. There's trash everywhere. They there's graffiti too. They could have kept it the way it was, then it would have been awesome. So we're here walking around. Look at that. Building is missing its walls, so yeah, we gotta at least take a look. Where? Oh my goodness! My goodness, so much mosquito. This would have been somebody's schoolroom. I think that's, my goodness, look at that. I'm just gonna give my honest opinion right now. That I'm pretty scared to be doing this, just for the fact that that this is only our second time ever visiting an abandoned place, and I just haven't gotten over that fear yet of going to abandoned places. You know, you never know what's gonna be in there, like animals or like other people. That's what I'm scared of. But I wouldn't mind going in there if we had a larger group, like it's only 3 of us. So if someone jumps us, I feel safer with 5 people than 3. Okay, so I'm gonna try going to the biggest one. This thing is massive. Thank you. This is just another one of those buildings here. Sitting here. Yeah. I just hate how it's so trash. Yeah. So this is one of the confession booths.
What is the confession?
Yeah, the confession booths.
Real quick, but let's face on this side.
So yeah, that's basically how the video ended. Sorry it's so abrupt. We basically walked around a little bit more and then we just left. Couldn't really get into many of the buildings, but yeah, it was a cool place to explore, and stay tuned for more videos, and see you guys later.